Okay, where were you born? In the Philippines, and how was life in the Philippines?
Pinanganak ako sa Manila, Philippines. Manila ang capital. Is it okay Tagalog English?
Yeah, you can speak Tagalog.
Okay. I would prefer speaking in Tagalog. Okay. So, pinanganak ako sa Pilipinas. Manila, yung mahirap ang buhay sa Manila noon. Kasi unang-una nasa middle class, pero pa rin, kulang pa rin yung kinikita ng aking magulang during the time. At economically, generally ang Pilipinas during the time medyo mahirap kasi may mga kalamidad na dumarating, naalala ko nun. At unang-una, single mother. Oh no, mag-asawa, pero single. My mother is the only one na nagtatrabaho noong time na yun. At maganda din dahil sa Manila, sinasabi, marami rin namang oportunidad. Kailangan mo lang talagang maging masipag. It's hard, but it's easy. Easy if you kung magsisikap ng mag-aral. Yun ang napansin ko noon. That's what I observed. So everybody's goal during back in the Philippines, mag-aral para may kakuha.